At first, go to Type Tool, then write something as you want. Tap Ctrl plus T for active transform. Now notice this middle point. Hold Ctrl. When the icon of mouse cursors change, then click on this point and drag the mouse upwards. That's all. Isn't it super duper easy?